Guys, welcome back to another video. This is the second episode of the Castle Siege. This time I'm gonna be a defender. And I'm gonna show you guys how. Oh my, that is actually disgusting. Stay back, you hooligans. I got one. Stay back. Stay back. Oh yeah, barrage. We just release all at once. Come on. Phew. Look at them. Don't you guys think that's disgusting? Look at them. They're just swarming in. Oh. Wait, what? Oh my god. Get away, get away. There you go. So this is the archer class. If you hold your bow, if you charge your bow a little bit longer, you can use the barrage method. Oh man, come on. Need more kills. Uh-oh, wait, wait. There's one swarming. We have to go back to stage 2. Oh, they're already infiltrated. Yep, stage 2. Here we come. Now remember, if you fall or you get knocked back to the lower levels, you're gonna die. Get. Oh no, that guy! Come on, I have to save you. I didn't get him? Oh no. Get away. Get away, come on. I have to reach a high level. Alright, let's hold him off here for a second. Come on. Oh no, the guy up top is taking damage. Yep, there he go. I gotta hold him off. Don't let him touch him. I got one. He can hold him off on his own. Yep, there you go. Oh, look at those kills. Pretty sure the other guys are getting the same amount, but still. Feels good. Uh-oh. That was close. Oh no! Wait, what? That's why. I just saw two guys just fly across my screen. That was a zombie. Come on. I just have to hold him back as long as I can. Okay, we're moving to the third level. This is our chance to hold him back. Look, I've been playing this game constantly and I never wanted this defender. It's hard. It's harder than you think. Oh, lag. There you go. Ooh. Come on, zombie. Don't. Oh, he killed one. Oh, I was too late. Oh, I didn't know. Oh, you receive an arrow every 2 seconds, so it should be fine. Wait. Oh, wait. That's a TNT. Yep, there you go. I can hear that for a second. Oh, back off. I don't want to turn into a wolf yet. Not yet. Wait, what are you doing? Get out! Wait. I'm gonna hold this bridge as long as I can. So yeah, if you see the defenders just slowly crawling up, that's because they've been knocked back at some point. Just, oh my god, the amount of arrows I'm shooting is ridiculous. Come on. There we go. Wait, they're not. Oh, there they are. Okay, they're coming. I was about to say, with this many people, they're still alive. I mean, that are still alive. It's surprisingly shocking because at this point, in the 5 minute mark, you only see about 20 defenders. Right now, we have about 30. We got 50% more than what I predicted. Alright. Okay, this middle stage, too, is gonna be one of the dangerous parts here. If one of the defenders get too cocky, they're gonna fall and die. I think I'm gonna. What? How do you break that? Alright. Uh-oh. Like this guy here? No, wait, not him. The wolf either. That ranger dude. No, not you. Stewie or something. Start with an S. He's just using a sword when he can use a bow. Your bow's the strongest weapon here. Gotta hold. No, not the doggy! We gotta hold them back as long as we can. Whew. Come on. Oh no. He got so lucky. Only the wolves should go down there sacrifice themselves. Okay, we have 26 defenders. 5 minutes. That's not bad. Actually, that's really good. If they swarm us, it's all over. Even if we try to retreat back to the fourth stage, which is the castle behind me, it'll be impossible, or it'll be nearly highly unlikely. Oh no! No! They didn't see me. Okay, yes they did. Fail. Run. Just Where do I go? Where do I go? No. Tartasaurus. And now I'm a wolf. Whatever. All I know is that you spawn with only 2.5 hearts. You don't have much health, obviously. You have something called a wolf bite, which is basically a fist. Let's see how many kills I can get with a fist. Come on. You shouldn't be afraid to die when you're a wolf. I got one. Right. Oh, I still can't make that jump. Come on. Give me more prey. Come on, I can take it. I actually don't know how much damage it does, because if I can get a kill with this, then I don't know what this actually is. I got 2, 3, 4. Oh, I thought I killed with that one. But seriously, what is this? This is not a fist, is it? It's like a wooden axe at most. Oh, he died. Never mind. How many times did I fall off already? Twice? Oh. I got him. Oh, he has it. I think he overjumped that one. Don't be afraid to die, just keep rushing. That's all you have to do. I got another one. Oh, then I died. That's amazing! I got at least 5 kills with a fist. Or I have no idea what it is. I don't know, this wolf fight team is a little bit stronger than a fist. Alright, let's go. Sometimes your wolf fight disappears. I don't know why. Oh, now it's gone. Oh, no, mind. The wolf fight's still there, just glitched. Get out of there, kid. Oh, he's not dead. And I died. I forgot. Wolves don't have much health. Come on. Whoa, it's 3 minutes. It's 3 minute mark and we still have 20 defenders. Holy cow. We might actually win this one, guys. What? What does that mean? Pot? Sorry, I was reading the chat. Oh, I want one more kill. Oh, you. No. Darn it, I just saw that one. Alright, let's get another. Let's go again. 21 defenders still. Dang it, get away. There we go. What? Half a heart. If I fall, I die. So I'm just gonna wait until I regen. There's no point suiciding if I'm gonna die to my own hand. Whoa. There we go. Still coming in. There's a lot of people. Let's put this in cinematic view. It's like a movie. I'm gonna put some sound effects. Insert sound effects here. Insert war cry effect here. Alright, whatever. Let's start with the battle. Oh! You came right to me! What? I'm stuck. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. This could be a good plan. This is a really good plan. Knock me back! Get him! Oh, come on a little closer. There you go. Come on. Man, come here. Carter. Here! No! Can I make it? Oh, wait, before that. Oh, come on! I only made that jump once. What are you gonna do? What are both of you gonna do? I need to take at least one of you guys out. Oh, the jukes. You can't do anything. I got one. No, zombie, get away. My wolf might won't affect zombies because they have regen 3. Skeletons and pigment I can take. But you guys, you can't get me. Dang it! Look at the time, guys. Look at the time. 1 minute, 18 defenders. And only 22 undead. They are not gonna. Wow, that was fast. Look at the sun. I can see the lights. To reach the light. I need to, oh, they're still swarming in. You're not gonna get past here now. All you have is 50 seconds. You can't do it. TNT guys, nope, you're not gonna hold them back. Hold them back. Did you guys see that? There's like three wolves just holding them back. That was loyal as heck. Never seen some teamwork, such teamwork like that. Oh, right. 30 seconds. Wait. 30 seconds. Nope. Charge! This is the part where we fight back. Insert another sound effect here. Oh, he's not around. Nope, nope, nope. Get away. Come on. You're not gonna get away. I'm gonna get away. We got 15 defenders, 15 wolves. We outnumber the undead. No, no, no. You won't stop. Won't stop. Yeah, you can't do nothing about it. No. I'm gonna get this away. What? What? He followed me all the way through? Whatever. You guys are dying anyways. Undead burning. We win. Finally. Yes, defenders won the game. Oh! It's forever to win one game. All right, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you in the next one. Peace.